You know what time it is. I'm just kidding, it's not an official thing, so it's just, I got another Stitch Fix in. So first off, we have a nice sweater. It's very like soft on the outside and it's not like super fuzzy on the inside, which is nice. It matches my hair pretty dang well. So basically, like, this is an okay sweater. If it was like $10, $15, like, yeah, go ahead, Target, take my money. I just don't want to pay that much for something that I don't love. This is a great color. It's a good length. It is a little more like normal person than I usually wear. A hidden feature in this is that these sleeves are a little bit too long or my arms are too short. I don't know which, but built-in mittens. Like you just, mitten. If you need to entertain kids, go ahead and just make yourself a sock puppet. I would not buy this in a store, so that's why I don't want to buy it from a box. So I think they hit on a little bit too quirky. It's a little too short. I like the sleeves a lot though. So you'd have to be like at attention like all time, making sure this isn't right and like keeping the bow looking floofy and nice. If you have kids, like tie them on there, go ahead. I mean, it won't look right, but you can keep up with your children. Oh no, they didn't even sew the line straight. So heck no, I cannot deal with that. So close to liking this one, but just not quite. Also, you can't tie it one-handed, so.
So last time, they included a pair of jeans, and I almost really liked them, except that they were so torn up that I got my toes stuck and I'm trying to put them on. So this time, they included another pair of jeans, same size, different brand, so women's sizing. Of course, these don't fit. They're the same dang size. I obviously can't keep these jeans because they don't fit. Can't get them over my hips. Also, they have like the crooked hem at the bottom and I just can't deal with it. Santa? No, it's the jewelry that they included. I like to be a little more of a ninja, even in everyday life. So I typically try to wear quiet jewelry. I wish this was wind chimes that just whenever you walked, it would do like the pretty little chimes, but it doesn't. So close. Not quite there. So overall, pretty good. I just am too picky and cheap. Even though I made fun of things, they're all very cute. I could see other people liking them. They're just not quite my style or price range. So this time, just no.